And finally, after years of rumor, archaeologists have concluded that, yes, William Shakespeare's skull appears to be missing. They use ground-penetrating radar to scan the playwright's tomb at Holy Trinity Church in Stratford-upon-Avon, England. Until now, scholars dismiss claims that grave robbers stole the skull in the 18th century.